introduce to all of you across the great state of Wisconsin, the president-elect of the United States of America, Donald Trump.
Wisconsin, then we're going to come back here someday and we are going to say Merry Christmas again. Happy New Year, but Merry Christmas. And I'm here today for one main reason, to say thank you to the people of Wisconsin.